Hey guys, this is the last pass that we're gonna do together on this trip. This is the San Bernardino. So we did the whole Saint Bernard thing. We did the Petit Saint Bernard, the Grand Saint Bernard, and then the San Bernardino. This is the top part of the pass. We really, really desperately needed gas, so we had to take the fast way up to the gas station. Because we wouldn't have made it up the pass, the old pass route. There's two routes, there's the old one and the new one. And of course now we're on the old one, the new one goes through a tunnel and shortcuts this really nice pass. You can start from the very bottom, but we use the fast route just to get up to the gas station and get to enjoy the top part now, in the rain, obviously. This being a nice pass, actually. Scenery again. Looks nice in the rain too. Really curious to see what the top looks like. Things that you see there are the vents on the top, which runs right underneath. Yeah, I've been here before in nicer weather. But you can probably get an idea how beautiful it is in the sunshine. It looks nice now too. But of course it isn't very busy because it's raining. It's really, really beautiful up here. And the water's crystal blue in the sunshine. It's like super blue. So this is the downhill ride of the San Bernardino Pass in the rain. Now, of course this looks a lot nicer when the sun's out, but I think the scenery here, it still gets an idea. And of course it looks different, different lighting and different weather conditions. It's beautiful here. Looks like we're gonna have some more time to enjoy the view. Okay. Here we go. You never know how long this takes. Concrete structures ahead of me, these big ones, the ugly ones, they are ventilation shafts for the tunnel that goes underneath. Kind of a shame. It's the nice landscape here. They didn't even try to hide them. Make it look nice. Switzerland, it has to be one of my favorite passes, along with the Grand Saint Bernard. It's nice too, but the road is really nice, the scenery is nice. GPS shows me that we're right on top of the new pass, the faster way to go straight to the mountain. I don't think I've ever taken that route, to be honest. I think I've always used the this road here, the old pass. It kind of defeats the purpose too of motorcycle trip, that shortcutting for the nicest parts of the trip. At the bottom, guys, another construction. Alrighty guys, we've almost made it down to the bottom of the pass. If you liked the video, give me a thumbs up. If you've got comments, put them in the comment section. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys in the next video. Until then, ride safe.